A Charlotte man is now locked up after stealing thousands of pieces of mail.
Over 1,300 local victims, the largest recovery of stolen mail for the region in the last 15 years.
Plus, Carolina Panther Luke Kuechly retired. What's next for the linebacker? Tonight at 11.